Hello everybody. So today I want to show you how to prove about this one. The first thing, we need to multiply by cotang B on numerator and denominator. So they should be like this. That's about cotang B squared. Next, this one multiplied by this one and this one. Because we have the power number 2, so we can put inside this one in here. Next, we have the formula. So I will put this one go in here and here. So we can simplify cotang B. Next, about cosecant of a square, that is about cotang a square plus 1. So we need to transform this one into this one. Similar for the second one. Next, cotang B square plus 1, we can transform about cosecant of B square. Next, this one, that is about cosecant of B, that is about 1 over sine B. Now we need to transform this one into this one. So we need to multiply by sine B squared on numerator and denominator. So this one multiplied by this one and this one. And we have like this. This one we have number 1. And now we need to arrange a little bit. So they should be like this. This is the end. Thank you for watching.